Where did that chair go? The wall literally ate the chair. Hi. Is that the door that was opened by this, by the book switch? I can't tell really. Oh look, the whole family except for Alexei. Creepy footsteps, really creepy footsteps. Okay, nothing in here apparently.
It's locked.
Are you kidding me? Find a key for the study. Okay, fine. I'll find a key for the study. I love the level design, though. It's beautiful. Good job on the level design. I mean, it's outstanding.
It's locked.
How many keys do I have? Find the key to the master bedroom. Okay, for the master bedroom. There had better be a keychain in here. Because I'm on the lookout for many keys. So many keys. There's got to be something useful in this room. And I have this creepy feeling that something bad is about to happen. Something really bad is about to happen. I'll just leave this open. Was that a cat? No. Don't tell me that was a cat. I hate cats in horror games. They're always bad omen. Okay, so what's in it? Anything in here? No. No, no. No. I thought there's gonna be a jump scare or something. Oh, there's got to be something in here. Something behind me. Oh, no. No, don't tell me there's nothing in this room. Why am I losing sanity? I mean, it's well lit up. Maybe because I got the gamma cranked up so much. Okay, so there's apparently nothing in this room. Except...
badly damaged here.
Yes.
It could fall down at any moment.
I hear you, brother. There's some sort of secret passageway in the red rooms. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna need something heavy to open it. To crack it up. Let's try a book. Yeah, a book will work. Nope, that doesn't work. That doesn't work at all. Okay, what am I supposed to open it with? Okay. I'm gonna get me one of those barrels down there. In the stairwell. Excuse me. Come here, barrel. Hey. What the fuck was that? I heard something. What is wrong with you? Are you okay? What the? How? Oh yeah, yeah. It's not here. Come here, barrel. There's something off about the physics laws in the game, I don't know. What the? Yes, thank you. Ah! This game has a lot of glitches. But it's still a cool one. Okay, we got some chemistry set here and a note. I keep hearing... No, those are rats. But I swear, that's a very nice picture there. I swear I heard a cat earlier. But why can't I move this chair? Nothing in here, of course. What was I expecting? Oh, there's a key. Key.
Another key. This should fit the door across the hall.
Okay. Let me just read the note first. Is that how I open it?
It's locked.
Okay, never mind. Oh, what is this? Oh, I thought it was oil. A lot of chemistry SHIT in here. Let's read the note, please. Early alchemy experiment. This is my third attempt to produce artificial vitae. The former compounds lack the potency I need, but I sense I'm close. Calamine or whatever that is, and orpiment are a given, and the cupric binds them well. This time I will attempt aqua regia instead of aqua fortis, in hope it will produce more even solution. So I should get aqua regia, not aqua fortis. Okay. The experiment was unsuccessful. The solution is highly acidic, exactly what I need, and proves impractical to put to any use except as a dissolvent. That's exactly what I'm looking for. Even metals react violently to the solution and should be handled with the greatest care. That's exactly what I'm looking for. I might be able to use the recipe, but I'm losing hope that I will find an alchemic solution to my predicament. I hope someday you will find a solution to your predicament. What did I jot down? Evidence in the laboratory has revealed that combining four chemicals can create a powerful acid. Four chemicals? Not say anything about four chemicals. There were three. He used one of them instead of another one. I don't know. Anywho, who cares? This door? The house guest. I picked up the guest room key. So let me try the master room here. Then I'll go and try the guest room. Hi. I thought that was a dead body there. Oh, mannequins, you scared me there. You're looking so creepy. Why would anyone put mannequins in their bedrooms? What is this? Yes, I found aqua regia. So I found three. I just got to find the fourth one. Excuse me while I bash your heads. No. I'm gonna bash it anyway. Can I clear away here? Yes, thank you. Something is going to attack me. I know it. I know that something is going to attack me. Anything in here? No. Hi, boss. Hi, what is... Oh, that was something I could take. Oh, violent. Let's play some. Okay. Alright, well, there's nothing in here. Anything in the dresser here? Wait a minute, I see something there. No, nothing. Hey! Oh, out of the way there, Boz. What? Yeah, okay, there's nothing. So there's nothing in the guest room? No, I don't believe this to be... I found this aqua regia thing. So what if I mix them together now? Here? Never mind, I'll do that once I found the fourth one. Okay, so now let's go and try the guest room there. The guest room was downstairs, right? There was nothing in this room here, but can I still open them?
It's the wrong key.
Okay, yeah, thank you for pointing that out. The guest room was here, I suppose. Yeah, this is the guest room. Exactly. So what did I jot down? The lock is broken. Find another way to open the door to the guest room. Really?
The lock on this door is broken.
Okay, another way, like what? Wait a minute. How did I miss that? Something else, like what? How can I find another way in? I can't go out, apparently. There's a monster who would like to leave me in. Anything behind these paintings here? This seemed a little bit off. No, it's the mantle that's a bit off. Whoa. No, thank you! Thank you! Oh, just blood froze in my veins, I swear to God. Okay, maybe I need to mix the chemistry set What about this one? Still not opening. Alright, great. Wait a minute. No. Yeah. Maybe I need to go upstairs to the laboratory and do some mixing of my own. Was it upstairs? I think it was upstairs, right? No, not in here. It wasn't upstairs, it was downstairs. Yeah. It was downstairs and it was... No, not through here. That is not what I would want to go. How about in... No, and it's not in here. No tinderboxes. Not even a room to place tinderboxes. That's odd. So I won't be given any tinderboxes in this game? Fine. Have it your way, developer. Where's the laboratory? Where's the goddamn lab? What was that? Oh, wait a minute. There's nothing in them, but I'm gonna break them anyway. I just can't. Okay. That was good. That was very